Hello?
Yeah. Hey, let me talk to Wendy for a second. Yeah, you might want to speed it up here because when I was in Walgreens, they said, oh, they hope we don't have a power failure because we're supposed to get some really bad weather. Huh? Okay, yeah, because people in Walgreens said they hope they didn't have a power failure because there's supposed to be really bad weather. And Andrew and I are watching this wall cloud come in that looks really ominous. So we might want to, go as fast as we can here. All right, bye. And they're in the checkout line, so.
That's a thick-ass wall.
Yeah, that's a front, and so a lot of times that's where those tornadoes and shit right behind there, so.
Might not be, but that could be the right conditions.
Because you don't see it that obvious, like that clearly defined, unless there's major temperature differential or whatever.
I'm filming it right now, actually. What the fuck?
And then behind it looks kind of clear, actually.
Moving fast too. Thanks for
watching.
Just better get going, but I guess they got the cashier they gotta deal.
Here, if we put it down for a second.